Hello, YouTubers. I haven't made a video for a while, so I just drug my tripod out here to Hurricane Hill, where I am going to be camping tonight, looking at the meteor shower, right on, trying to keep my heart open. And it's so easy to do up here. So easy. So anyway, this is Hurricane Ridge. It is so quiet up here. And I also wanted to share with you something I heard this morning in a really amazing video, but I can't really talk about it because I don't want to get yanked off YouTube. But if you sent, well, the bottom line is how this whole thing is not really about health, it's about psychology and how before the whole thing hit, most people, at least 40 to 70% of us, had this underlying anxiety about life. Like we weren't really happy in our jobs, like a job that we might hate, or the family life that we're not really happy with. So there's this underlying anxiety. And when people are in that anxious state, it's very easy to control them and get them on the bandwagon of right or wrong, good or bad. So anyway, when I heard that, all of a sudden I felt my whole body just kind of relax, and I got out of this mode into more of a mode, like more compassion for all of us, right? And if we knew the level of brainwashing that's been happening, I mean, I think we have to get it little by little, because if we got it all at once, it would probably just push us over the hill, right? Because it'd be so startling to learn this stuff. But anyway, if you would like a copy of that video, you know, just send me a message and I'll send it over to you. But the bottom line, keep your heart open. Know that you matter. You really matter. And it's really important to keep the creativity level high. Like, keep creating stuff. Whatever you feel inspired to create, start creating it, and just see the effects of that in your life, rather than being this consumer, you know, of stuff, of entertainment, whatever. Just start creating whatever it is. My friend just got a rock tumbler kit, and he said, I'm just trying to stay sane. And it's helping him because he's seeing these really cool rocks and he's just tumbling them. And then like this hippopotamus will come out of the rock and then he'll sell it and make some money. And he feels really good about it. I've been painting, I've been dancing, I've been doing a lot of hiking and being on my bike. And it just, it's really important that you find your creative outlet and keep doing it. Let's just, you know, create a new world rather than talking about the old world. Let's just start creating, because you guys, we're all geniuses, right? And we've been dumbed down. We've been conditioned to think that we don't matter and we just are another number and we just, you know, like at social media, just another thing that they can advertise to. We're so much more than that. You are so much more than that. And yeah, I think that's the ticket. Just keep creating. Stay as much as you can outside. Get the vitamin D and in nature. There's no propaganda up here. And I'm trying not to do that with this video. But anyway, I just did it because I wanted to show you guys this beautiful Hurricane Ridge and also share a little bit about that video of understanding how we've just all been in so much anxiety. And we gotta have compassion for ourselves and use our potential and keep creating. Anyway, take care of yourself. We'll see you next time. Bye.